As a model, I mean many things. Being a model, you should be with your proper makeup, with your proper dress, your proper footwear. You should know how to pose while shooting, you know how to smile, you know how to be bold, you should have a proper attitude while shooting.
So as a client servicing guy, I have learned that he should be on his toes, everything should be prepared, budget and the lighting, the models are on time, the photographers are on time, everything should be managed. Client servicing should be on his toes.
Students learn basically the photography, where the print campaign and fashion is going on, and they have learned from the like styles, moods, tonality, colors, lighting, aperture, shutter speed, and different expressions, attitudes, and really they work for the campaigns. So in the epigenetics of mass communication, we teach them specifically print photography, print ad campaign, video photography, and still campaigns, holistically 360 degree communication perspective, really strategical campaigns with real brand history exposure, with video films, print ad campaigns, out of home, radio, all everything.
Having a photo shoot done from photographer's point of view, it goes in a lot of effort, ranging from looking for the lights,